Hello everyone. In this video, we're going to show you how to set up the Yoast SEO plugin on your WordPress website. But before we dive in, let's talk about why search engine optimization or SEO is important to your website's performance and ranking. SEO helps in determining how well your website performs on search engines like Google. It involves fine-tuning different aspects of your site to make it more visible, user-friendly, and credible. Effective SEO leads to higher search rankings, more organic traffic, and an overall performance boost for your site. Now, when it comes to optimizing your WordPress site, the Yoast SEO plugin is a game changer. It offers a bunch of features to help you improve your content, meta tags, and other essential elements for SEO success. But it's not just about the plugin. Choosing the right web host is equally important. A reliable web host ensures fast website speed, high server uptime, and top-notch security. All of these are critical factors for improving your website's search engine rankings. Bluehost is the leading hosting provider for WordPress websites since 2005. Our hosting plans are tailor-made to optimize WordPress sites, and over 2 million websites online are powered by Bluehost, all supported by our 24/7 in-house experts. Most importantly, we provide Yoast SEO for free with most of our hosting plans to help you get started with your SEO journey seamlessly at no additional cost. Now, let's jump into quick, easy steps in setting up Yoast SEO plugin on your WordPress website. Before diving into Yoast SEO setup, let's make sure you have the plugin installed and activated on your WordPress website. If it's already installed, feel free to skip to the next step. If you're a Bluehost user, the Yoast SEO plugin will come pre-installed in your WordPress backend, and it's available for free. To see it, go to WordPress backend and click on Bluehost. Here, scroll down the window to locate Yoast plugin in Additional Features section. Yoast SEO plugin is also accessible easily from the left and top navigation panels. If you are not a Bluehost user, here is how you can install and activate Yoast SEO plugin on WordPress. To start, go to your WordPress backend. Next, click on Plugins and then Add New. In the search bar, type Yoast SEO and hit Enter. Locate Yoast SEO plugin in the search results, then click Install Now. After installation, click Activate to activate the plugin. Now that you have Yoast SEO installed and activated, let's set it up. To start, go to the Yoast SEO tab on the left panel and click on General. You'll be redirected to the Yoast dashboard. Here, click on the First Time Configuration tab. Now, follow these four steps to help Yoast effectively index the website. The first step is SEO data optimization. Click on Start Optimization to configure this setting. Once done, click on Continue. Next is site representation. In this step, provide essential details, such as your site type, site name, organization name, and logo. After entering this information, save your settings and click Continue. Now onto the third step, social profiles. Here, add your social profile links and save to continue. Finally, the fourth step is personal preferences. Here, you can select whether or not you want Yoast to track your site data. Then click Save to complete the configuration. If you ever need to modify any settings in the future, simply visit the Yoast dashboard and click on the Edit button next to the setting you wish to change. After configuring the Yoast SEO plugin, it's time to configure how your homepage and social media channels appear when someone searches for it online or shares it on social media. Start by navigating to the Yoast SEO tab on the left panel of WordPress dashboard and click on Settings. Next, click on Homepage located under the Content Type section. Here, you can fine-tune your website's SEO title and meta description. Customize the SEO title by adding or removing variables to suit your preferences and SEO strategy. And for meta description, you can add a brief description about your website while incorporating keywords you want to rank for. But remember to keep it within 155 characters for optimal results. Moving on, we have social media appearance, where you can determine how your site appears on various social media channels. Start by selecting a social image for your website with the recommended size of 1200x675 pixels, or you can easily create an image using tools like Canva. To do this, select a blank canvas with the recommended size and proceed to design your image by adding text and elements that align with your branding. Now, click on the Select Image button to upload the image. Next, edit your site's social title and description like we did in the previous step to ensure they align with your branding and messaging. Finally, save your changes by clicking on the Save Changes button. You can follow the same steps for your posts, pages, and products. Next, let's configure the SEO settings for your individual pages and posts. To start, go to your WordPress dashboard. Navigate to the Pages tab on the left navigation bar and select All Pages. Next, go to the page you want to configure and click on Edit. To access the Yoast SEO settings, you have two options. Click on the Yoast icon in the top right corner, or scroll down the page until you find the Yoast SEO settings section. Insert your focus keyword. For your website homepage, this could be your website name or any relevant keyword related to your business. Then edit the SEO or meta, title, slug, and meta description to ensure your page stands out in search results. In the Google Preview section, you can review how your website's metadata will appear in search results. Once you've made the necessary changes, click Update to save them. The steps for configuring your Yoast SEO settings are the same for both pages and posts. After configuring this plugin for your site, let's explore the handy built-in tools that Yoast SEO offers. To access the tools, go to Yoast tab and click on Tools. The first tool is Import and Export. This tool allows you to import settings from other SEO plugins and export your current settings for use on another site. Next tool is File Editor. Using this tool, you can quickly make important changes to SEO-related files, such as your robots.txt and, if applicable, your .htaccess file. Yoast SEO also allows you to make changes in bulk with the Bulk Editor. It lets you simultaneously modify titles and descriptions for multiple posts and pages, eliminating the need to edit each one separately. Lastly, we have Optimize SEO Data. This tool helps in enhancing your site speed and provides insights into your internal linking structure. Before we wrap up this video, here are some bonus Yoast SEO features and tips that will elevate your site's performance in search results. To access these additional settings and features, go to the Yoast SEO tab on the left panel and click on Settings. First, navigate to the General tab and click on Site Features. Here, you have the option to enable or disable specific features for your site. Click Learn More to get a detailed understanding of each feature. Next, check out Site Basics. This section allows you to edit essential site information such as the website name, tagline, title separator, site image, and preferences and policies. Move on to Site Representation. Here, you can specify whether your site represents an organization or an individual and provide the relevant details accordingly. Finally, explore site connections. This feature enables you to connect your site with various tools. You can find instructions on how to verify your site with each platform in the description below this video. Now, let's head to the Categories and Tags tab. Here, you can configure how your categories and tags appear on search engines and social media. Remember that you can always customize settings for individual categories in the Yoast SEO meta box. You have the option to show or hide categories in search results. If you choose to disable this setting, archive pages for categories won't be indexed by search engines and will be excluded from external sitemaps. You can also add a site title and description here, similar to what we did in the previous step. But the social appearance section is available for premium members only. Moving forward, explore the additional settings. Here, you can enable or disable specific settings based on your requirements. Repeat the same steps for gift card categories, product shipping classes, product tags, and tag sections. Lastly, let's delve into the Advanced tab. Here, you can access advanced features and settings. If you prefer to keep things simple and avoid delving into technical details, it's perfectly fine to leave these sections as they are. These bonus features and tips can further enhance your site's SEO performance and customization. Feel free to explore and configure them according to your specific needs and preferences. And there you have it. You've completed all the essential steps to set up and configure the Yoast SEO plugin for your WordPress website. Yoast SEO is a powerful tool that significantly improves your site's SEO performance, ultimately leading to better rankings and increased traffic. Keep exploring the functionality of this plugin to enhance your website's online presence. And if you find this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative WordPress-related tutorials and tips. Thank you for watching.